Rock Lake here in Dallas, Texas. Good old White Rock Lake. I've ran this before. Run scooters out here and everything. First time out here on the EUC. If we just do one, that's okay. I might be short on time today, but let's just see where we can get. At 96%, 79.5 volts. I'm checking that out because when you go downhill, when you charge this thing all the way up, if you go downhill, you can get a little cut out because there's a deceleration. Or is it called undercurrent? What happens whenever you go downhill, like right after you fully charge it, and say you brake real hard? Well, I guess I'm not braking real hard. I'm just trying to respect the wheel. Curious about what's the song talking about. It says kill it. It's talking about sin, how it kills us, how it takes hold of, how it takes control of us, where spiritually we can't thrive in God. So it's a kind of a spiritual topic. That's kind of what they're saying in the song there. Just if you're curious. Trails were kind of too chill yesterday. I was wanting to go a little bit faster, although I didn't know quite how the trails were going to turn out and where we were going to go with them. But here I kind of know how the trail goes, so I can speed up a little bit. Thank you. Thank you. I always get messed up on this trail right over there. I don't know where the trail leads to, so I always get lost. Yeah. Thank you. This is a good pace though, because we got all these bikes and people walking and stuff, so you don't want to go too fast around all of them.